but it's bare head on. Boy, yo, the story of my struggles motivate the dreamers to perform again. Ay, mazu mazu, mazu guda guda, ay. Kaka yu wasa, nanga babu baji no. The ansiasa, fukuma baya baya please. Now you focus, check my focal focal. Priorities on my goals, been on my toes. No day fuck with the hoes, boys they don't do much. So I learn to keep my best to myself. Up and down, she wants to make my night. Oh, how big the big they get in Yash. Cause back then she they kept me like some fool. I well, too far, but in the fire. I get in desire.
And it's right here with us in the studio, Kirani Ayat. What's up, man?
Thank you. Thank How's you the holiday going? I think this will be the climax of my holiday.
Alright.
You know, first time on this show, and I've always been a fan of TV3.
Okay.
So, yeah, this is the climax of my holidays.
Okay,
for me, I just go chill.
I think I love the video. The quality is so rich. It's been nominated for the VJBs,
yes,
and
please.
Congratulations for that.
Thank you.
But why the decision to always sing in Hausa?
I mean, representation is very important for me as an individual. So, prior, when I started doing music, I was singing in English, but then I had an epiphany, so I had to rediscover myself. And I was like, you know what, there isn't many people, you know, making music in Hausa, so why not, you know, make music in Hausa? And I think that's the best decision I've made it in my music career, because upon switching, the first song I did caught the attention of everyone, and then that just spearheaded this whole career.
So, how's pressure is so far? Are people, have they understood the very concept?
I mean, it's a slow process, you understand? So it's getting there, and I feel like ever since I debuted, each year keeps getting better. And then, like I said, I just got a nomination, so that just proves that, you know, each year I keep elevating higher than the previous year. So it's been very positive.
Okay, I know you've collaborated with some people like EL, Adam, Sarkodie, T-Flow, and I don't see females in there. Why?
I actually have females. So my debut EP, the Zamani EP, which came out in 2017, had Rhea Boss, you know, Rhea Boss. And then my single that I'm also promoting for you has Ifeah on there.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I do have some songs with female, not as much as the men, but then yes. Yeah.
So how's working with these acts like? Was it difficult? How easy or difficult was it? Sarkodie,
so
Manifest.
For Sarkodie, it's one of those by chance thing.
Okay.
Sarkodie works with Magnum. And then I did a song with Magnum through Edem.
Okay.
So Magnum played my song to Sarkodie and was like, yo, I've heard about this boy. I really like what he's doing. I would actually like to work with him. And then Magnum reached out to me like, Sark wants to work with you. I'm like, da, why not? You know, let's make it happen. So that's how it happened. And then with EL too, it's just, you know, someone knows EL. And then in conversation, oh, you know that boy. He reached out that I want to work with him. And then Manifest is also a Medina native. So it was just bound to happen sooner or later. But then it's random. It's like Adepane Tony who almost.
Exactly.
So yeah, it's like, oh, you know this boy, he's good. I want to work with him. And then boom, it happens. So that's how most of it happened. So like Sarkodie, I still haven't met him personally.
Oh.
Yeah, but we have a song together, you know. So yeah, it's just like that. Some people, you just work over the internet and stuff like that, and I still haven't met them. So it's just, I guess that's how music is created in this day and age.
Exactly.
Like even business, you can do business with people without even meeting them. So yeah, that's how it happened.
Would you also believe with a school of thought that say Ghanaian acts don't brand themselves well, unlike the Nigerian counterparts? Yeah, good with branding, but when it comes to Ghana, acts are, there are nothing to write home about.
I think with everything, it's a growing process. And then if you're going to compare music, the Ghanaian, you know, music industry and landscape to the Nigerian, it's not a fair comparison. So, you know, it's...
Well, I guess it's not bad to compare.
It's never bad to compare, but then it has to be a fair comparison, because this industry has more numbers, more money, and then with the industry we find ourselves in, money is everything, you know, money, numbers, that's like everything. So if you're in that space, you cannot compete with those people. So the people with that funding and the like right structure in place to brand themselves properly, they're doing amazing at it. You get what I'm saying? But then the ones without that, you know, infrastructure and funding around them are managing, are trying. But then the ones who have it, so you know, and again, numbers, Nigerians, many people have that, so it's easy to like compare, like, okay, all of Nigeria is good, you know, but then all of Ghana is some people. But it's a growing process. The more funding and stuff comes into this industry, then I think we can compare. But till then, I don't think, you know, we should be comparing.
Okay, now let's come to the 20th edition of the VGMA. And your Buddha clip has been nominated for the best video of the year.
Yeah.
And when you look at the other contenders, the Sarkodie, Fuse ODG, and a whole lot, what makes you stand out?
So, somebody told me that if they're looking for the best video, like they said, it's not even a matter, it's not about debate. It wouldn't be debatable if they say they're looking for
the ordinary. I told you.
If they say they're looking for the word best, because that's what the category said, best video under the year of review, like, it's not even a matter of like debate.
Because the fact that you've been nominated for the first time.
For the first time. You get what I'm saying? So, yes, I know there's competition in there. So like I said, the guy was like, yo, if they said they're looking for the best video, they're not even going to look at any other video. But if they said they're looking for popular videos, then trust me, you've lost. Compared to the other people in there, I don't have that fan base. But if they said they're going by the technical aspect of that category, technical, like videography, directing, photography, you understand, cinematography, if they're going by the technical aspect, it's not a matter of debate. It's the best video. If you're going to even do a countdown of top five or top three videos ever shot in Ghana, it'll definitely be in there, you know. So it's not even me blowing my own horn. It's just the fact of the matter, yeah. So I think hats off and respect to everyone in that category, but if you're all going to be like gentlemen and women and be, you know, artists in the truest sense of the word, I think we'll all be like, you know what, VGMA Patcho. Yeah, could we give the video to, you know, to Ayat? Because, you know, it just, you go through the category and it stands out. It's the only thing that stands out, you know.
Before I let you go, you know, yesterday your chief imam was at the Kaiser King Parish. What do you make of that move? You know, social media was just agog with all the lots and all that.
I think that was the best place, time for him to spend his birthday.
Exactly.
Unity, right? Strength in numbers, unity in Kaboom, like, it just made so much sense to me. Like, I really appreciate him for that. And then him, he's 100 years old, that's a century, 100, right?
Yeah,
crazy. And for him to be a Muslim, the biggest Muslim figure, to go to a church, like, Charlie, that's,
but you know what one said on it, I read one of the comments, I was like, okay, it's a good gesture, but does that mean we can easily marry your girls? We are Christians. Can we easily marry your girls? Can we take your girls?
And Chala beg, let them do what they want to
Fine.
You get what I'm saying? So I just feel like if I have a daughter or a son and he brings, Charlie, do you?
You
it's
know?
2019. Seriously, yeah. Do you? Yeah.
But it's been a great time with you.
Kirani
Ayat.
Thank you.
Thanks for your nominations. Congratulations.
Thank
Wishing
you
all the
Thank
best
you.
In your endeavors.
Thank you very, very much.
Kirani Ayat is self-acclaimed Hausa rap lord, and he's nominated for the best video of the year at the 20th edition of the VGMA.